Welcome back to our vlog. More like to my vlog. Because today I will be the only one who's going to be vlogging since I'm going to be unboxing my new phone. Yes, my new phone, which was a gift from my grandparents, Nanay and Dad. Shout out to them. Thank you for the new phone. And here it is. And it's here inside this box. Ta-da! Oops, it's upside down. See, this is my new phone. It's called Redmi 10. I haven't seen what it looks like, and yes, so we're gonna unbox it today. I actually just got it today because they came and to give it to me today. Yes, today. Somehow it's already open because my parents looked at it earlier. Here's some other stuff. And here it is! The phone! Oh, you can't see it because of the light. There you go, it's the phone! It has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 cameras? Or only 4, look at that. It's this color. It's like, you know, like the color of Elsa's dress in Frozen? Yeah, that's how it looks like. White here and then blue at the end. Somehow it's my favorite color. So what comes with this is actually some of the other here. The pin thing for the phone. Where you put like the, what do you call this? Like the card, the SD card, and the SIM card for the phone. Here comes some instruction and manual things. You don't need that. Yeah, that. And a phone case. Ta-da! And let's put it back inside. It also comes with a charger. Here's a charger. Ta-da! And the plug thing for the charger.
One week later.
Hey guys, so I'm back. It's already been 1 week, and I know I said I'm gonna come back and show you guys the phone. So I already used it, and I saw some cool things about this phone, which you guys would know if you buy it. So let me share the screen. I'm gonna do screen recording right now. Here's like the front part. You could see the background, it's black pink. I also arranged it already so that it would be like organized when I use it. Here are the other things. Here are my social apps. Snapchat, TikTok, Facebook, Messenger, and then my YT Studio, which where I check like the analytics for my videos that I post on YouTube and like the subscribers I have and how many people are watching in the video that I posted. There's YouTube and Spotify. And here is my editing app. As for those who don't know, I use CapCut only. Then I take some pictures in Pinterest or in Google. Then some of like the sounds you hear, the background sounds and other sound effects and like the videos that I show you. They are from this video downloader that I download. And here are my games. I just played some yesterday, which is Mobile Legends, Call of Duty, City Mania, Perfect Tail, and Like Dino. And here I'm gonna show you the camera. See? I don't know if you can see it. There's me. So here is Pro. I actually don't know what this do, but I think. Oh wow. If you use UW, it makes everything like very wide. I don't know which part of the camera is using. Oh, here. This part. No, this part. The top part. This is the camera part. Then micro. It makes things blurry. It's really cool. Let's put it back to wide. Then the video, of course. Then photo. Here is like 2 times 2. I think you could see it here. I don't know. Yeah, it's here. This camera here at the bottom of this. There. For like 4 times. I think it's the same also. Here. And if I try to make it small. Let's see. It's not here. It's up here. Like the normal one. Portrait. Yep. You see portrait. Like anything there. Yeah, let's go back to normal. Then more. Here in more, it's really cool. Because look. You could take picture if it's night. But I can't take picture now because it's morning. I mean, it's afternoon. Next is 50mm. I don't know what does this do. I don't know what it does. Short video. So like if you guys want to do a short video only, you could use the short video. But right now it's downloading. There. Short video. So like if you want to do like a short video for TikTok or YouTube, you could use this. And then next is Paranorma. I think it also has an iPhone. I don't know if it's the same with iPhone. Oh yeah, same as iPhone and the other phones. Here slow motion, so if you want to do a slow-mo video. And then time lapse, like if you like need something to do for your project or for a video that you have to do which you need time lapse. So probably I'll use this when I have like a vlog. And then edit. Oh, there's Portrait Pro, and yeah, those are the ones there. And here's more. If you press this, see, there's show grind lines. It shows the grins like that. There's also movie frame, which is cool. Let's remove that. Then timer, and then like the ratio or like what type of frame thing you actually want. If you want full or 9:16 or 3:4 only. You could use that. There's also something I discovered here. I don't know if I could see it right now. There. Here's a flashlight. HDR, AI. AI is like used for, wait, let me see. It's also here. It's like making things nice and clear. You could see me there. Hi. Let's remove that. Then here are the like filters. Normal. Then vivid. Gold vibes. Lime. Gourmet. And film. And many more. Then for beautify. So like if you guys want to hide something from your face, you could use this. Next is this thing. Wait, let me. There you go. So this one's really cool because here, so for example, you don't know the language. Let me try find something first. Okay, so I'm back and I'm gonna screen share again. So I got this chocolate. It has like Arabic words on it. So let me show you. Yeah, you could see. The Arabic words are now translated into English. The nutrition facts, number of serving, package, that thing. So this time it's like text. Take a photo of words to copy. So like, if you need to copy something from here, let's see. Oh wait, it doesn't work. Oh there. If you can, can you guys like see this blue line over there? It's copying. And then if you try search like here, see this example, search break result. Take a photo of it, and then it will come out on like types of break result there. You just see. There's like a lot. And then for homework, if you guys need to do something for homework, there's also like that. And then shopping. Yeah. See, in there's like one in Carrefour, and then I think in Shopee there's 195 pesos, like one pack already. And then places. Looking for results. I'll try using this thing when we go out already, so like you'll know what place we are. And then dining. Oops. Let's see. Select restaurant. Oh, we don't have here. Okay, that's like the end. So the next one, I think it's here. Oh, no more. Oh, this one more. Tilt shift. See, it's like that. So like if you try to take a photo of yourself, it's like that. You just press the screen. Now let's remove it. And let's go for a little video. It's now on. It here in this video here, it's going to be a bit dark because the light, it's reflecting from it. So let me try to remove it first. There. Like, that's how clear the video is. Very clear. Ta-da! You could see how clear it is here. So that's all for today. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. If you want to watch more of our videos, go down to our channel and you can see all of our videos there. Bye!